It's tail time. It's tail time. Neverland. You'd never guess it from the outside. Wow. It's tail time. It's tail time! I know what you're thinking. It's tail time. Why don't you get back on the can of tuna? Hey, forget about it. Thank you. Lolly, 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 get your red bird here. It's tail time. Now that's what I call getting some tail. I know what you're thinking. It's tail time. This place is bigger than Drew Carey's bar tab. Thank you. The ad said Beverly Hills adjacent. To self, don't drink tap water at Jerry Garcia's. Brought to you by Upchurch. It's Hail Satan! Screaming and flaming in the manly way.
I am the god of hellfire.
And the king of the craven.
It's tail time. Like Bugs Bunny after the trucks.
Forget about it!
Thank you. I should have just been a Maytag repairman.
Thank you.
time. My lancer. Tail time. Thank you.
kill a Determinator.
I know what you're thinking. It's tail time. It's tail time. Let's get it on.
tetanus.
It's tail time. It's tail time. I know what you're thinking. It's tail time.
Jake,
Jimmy Hoffa, white courtesy phone, Jimmy Hoffa. a level 6, you get egg room. Easter egg hunt.
Thank you.
To be one expensive Easter egg hunt.
Cut my eyes, I can't see.
You and mine.
the whole set. That's what I call getting some tail.
For a man called Scaramanga.
Thank you.
night at James Earl Jones' house. Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper? It's tail time!
Thank you.
nothing, see? You're nothing. File this under H.
Thank you.
and burn to death for 100 hours. Well, that's what I call getting some tail. Shoot out shot, baby! Saving this for you! Is it just me, or am I engulfed in flames?! Tip of the tongue. It's tail time! There's no place like home. Thank you.
lolly lolly, get your adverb here.
I'll get some tail. Are you after that old sandwich in my pocket? Thank you.
It's tail time!
Live of the time, baby. Fleet would never follow us into a floating furniture field.
Today is a good day to die.
You're thinking it's tail time.
It's tail time.
Thank you.
I know what you're thinking. It's tail time. It's tail time! I know what you're thinking. It's tail time.
Yeah, right. How can you be my father?
It's true. I didn't always look like this. I fell into a scrap heap while trying to get free cable.
And your point is...
No! No! Don't do it! I'll do anything! I know Tarantino's Gardner's fiancé! I could probably get you a meeting.
Okay then, Dad. How's about we forget all this and go play catch in the yard? Pardon my tongue, darling.
Come over here, you big stud.
The clock says party time!
Sweet, like candy.
Let's get it on!
Okay, here it goes. Hot off the presses from the home office in Kapalawani, Maui. The top 10 reasons why it's cool to be me, Gex. Number 10, can look down blouses when hanging from ceiling. Number 9, inheritance from Uncle Izod means no longer having to kiss video game executives' butt. Number 8, ladies love a gecko's smooth skin and smooth moves. Number 7, able to kick Kermit the Frog's butt. Number 6, perfect star for Hollywood, already has forked tongue. Number 5, Dad is a megalomaniac TV killer who happens to dress like the Tin Man. Oh, I'm sorry. My mistake. That goes with the Son of Ross Perot top template. Number 4, being a video game star allows you to eat all you want and never gain weight. Number 3, Gecko tastes like chicken. Number 2, important gecko appendages do grow back. And the number one reason why it's cool to be me, Gex, can be a complete punk and still sucker video game execs to keep doling out the green. It's good to be a gecko.
Thank you. Ha ha ha!